out my window at the snow on the mountain. Peaks are covered white and valleys green. Magpies flying off to feed their babies. Leaves and blossom out to greet the spring. Somewhere way beyond the river, cattle climbing high to the shady tree. Out in the yard there's a white horse, wants to get moving. To feel the wind in his face, riding free. How I love this time of year, there's so much to do up here. Now that the days are warmer and the winter's gone, before the heat of summertime burns its way into your mind, and the rain will fall, oh, but I love it all. But springtime in the mountains is the best of all. Newborn lamb just tries to take his first step. Mother's calling, come on now, what you get? The sweet green grass to eat and hours to play. And I'll watch over you as you grow day by day. And the ducks and brought them babies to the lake. Crystal waters ripple in the waves. Fish are jumping underneath the bridge. As the golden rays of sunset wash the leaves. How I love this time of year. There's so much to do up here. Now that the days are warmer and the winter's gone, before the heat of summertime burns its way into your mind, and the rain don't fall, you know I love it all. I've a springtime in the mountains. It's the best one. How I love this time of year. There's so much to do up here. Now that the days are warmer and the winter's gone.
It's quite enjoyable, actually.
Before the heat of summertime burns its way into your mind. Rain don't fall, I bottle of it all. It's springtime in the mountains, and it's the best of all. Springtime in the mountains. lakes are covered white, valleys green. Magpies flying off to feed the paintings. Leaves and blossom out to feed the spring. Somewhere away beyond the river, cattle climbing high to the shady tree. Out in the yard there's a white horse wants to get moving. To feel the wind in his face, riding free. How I love this time of year. There's so much to do up here. Now that the days are warmer and the wind is gone. Before the heat of summertime burns its way into your mind. Springtime in the mountains is the best of all. Newborn lamb just tries to take his first step. Mother's calling, come on now, what you get? The sweet green grass to eat, and hours to play. And I'll watch over you as you grow day by day. And the ducks have brought them babies to.
Green.
Crystal waters ripple in the way. They should jump in underneath the breeze. As the golden rays of sunset wash the beach. How I love this time of year. There's so much to do up
here.
Now that the days are warmer and the wind is young. Before the heat of summertime burns its way into your mind. Rain don't fall. You know I love it all.
I love it like a home.
Have a springtime in the mountains. It's the best part. How I love this time of year. There's so much to do up here. Now that the days are warmer and the wind is gone. Before the heat of summertime burns its way into your mind. Rain don't fall. I'm about to love it all. It's springtime in the mountains, and it's the best of all.
covered white, valleys green. Magpies flying off to
feed. Second year is probably pretty good.
Leaves and blossom now to beat the spring. Somewhere away beyond the river, cattle climbing high to shady tree. Out in the yard there's a white horse wants to get moving. To feel the wind in his face running free. How I love this time of year. There's so much to do up here. Now that the days are warmer and the wind is gone. For the heat of summertime burns its way into your mind. And the rain will fall. Oh, but I love it all. The springtime in the mountains is the best of all. Just tries to take his first step. Mother's calling, come on now, what you get? The sweet green grass to eat, and hours to play. And I'll watch over you as you grow. And the ducks have brought their babies to the lake. Crystal waters ripple in the way. Fish are jumping underneath the bridge. It's the golden rays of sunset. How I love this time of year. There's so much to do up here. Now that the days are warmer and the wind's gone. Before the heat of summertime burns its way into your mind. The rain don't fall. You know I love it all.
Of a
springtime in the
good.
Mountain. It's the best of all. How I love this time of year. There's so much to do up here. Now that the days are warmer and the wind is gone. Before the heat of summertime burns its way into your mind. Rain don't fall. I'm about to love it all. It's springtime in the mountains. Well, it's the best of all. Thank you.
out my window at the snow on the mountain. Peaks are covered white, valleys green. Magpies flying off to feed their babies. Leaves and blossom out to greet the spring. Somewhere way beyond the river, cattle climbing high to the shady tree. Out in the yard there's a white horse wants to get moving. To feel the wind in his face riding free. How I love this time of year. There's so much to do up here. Now that the days are warmer and the winter's gone. Before the heat of summertime burns its way into your mind and the rain will fall. Oh, but I love it all. But springtime in the mountains is the best of all. Newborn lamb just tries to take his first step. Mother's calling, come on now, what you get? The sweet green grass to eat, and hours to play. And I watch over you as you grow day by day. And the ducks have brought them babies to the lake. Crystal waters ripple in their way. Fish are jumping underneath the bridge. As the golden rays of sunset wash the leaves. How I love this time of year. There's so much to do up here. Now that the days are warmer and the winter's gone. Before the heat of summertime burns its way into your mind. The rain don't fall, you know I love it all. I've a springtime in the mountains. It's the best one. How I love this time of year. There's so much to do up here. Now that the days are warmer and the winter's gone. Before the heat of summertime burns its way into your mind. Rain don't fall. I bought a love it all. It's springtime in the mountains. And it's the best of all. Yeah. Springtime. Springtime in the mountains.
Arrives, we go out a bit long enough to look at our lives. Find out much to our surprise, you were pregnant. We were too young to understand anything at all, but ain't love grand. The spark that we spelled for the first touch was all that mattered. So we never cared and we never looked back or ahead any further than the next attack of feelings that we did not hold back for a moment. Cause hell, we were in love. Oh, and ain't love grand. Then at first things didn't work out as planned. Like I said, we just didn't understand. Everything that we'd seen on TV always worked out perfect. So we tried to cope the best that we could. From the beginning it was just no good. So we split up like all our friends said we should and got divorced. But we were too young to understand anything at all, but ain't love grand. The spark that we felt for the first touch was all that mattered. We never cared and we never looked back or ahead any further than the next attack of feelings that we did not hold back for a moment. Cause hell, we were in love. Oh, and ain't love grand. Now I laugh and look back at the way I fell apart and cried and behaved. It was just young love that was never gonna be saved. And it wasn't. But in the full flush of youth way back then, it was life and death stuff, that series of events. We were just too blind and too young to know the difference. Cause we were too young to understand anything at all, but ain't love grand. The spark that we felt for the first touch was all that mattered. We never cared and we never looked back or ahead any further than the next attack of feelings that we did not hold back for a moment. Cause hell, we were in love. Oh, and ain't love grand. Yes, we were in love. Oh, and ain't love grand. We were in love. Oh, and ain't love grand. Yes, we were in love. Oh, and ain't love grand. We were in love. And ain't love grand. You were something like I'd never seen, straight out the cover of a magazine. They're hitching a ride at the side of the road. Man, I just could not believe my luck, or stop that old car quick enough. Jumped out of the door and pick up your stuff, my brain in overload. We were too young to understand anything at all, but ain't love grand. The spark that we felt for the first touch was all that mattered. Never cared and never looked back or ahead any further than the next attack of feelings that we did not hold back for a moment. 'Cause hell, we were in love, or ain't love grand. Well, we'd marry just as soon as we could. For a year or two, it all worked out good. But even your parents talked to me after a while. But sooner or later, reality arrives. We got out of bed long enough to look at our lives. Find out, much to our surprise, you were pregnant. We were too young to understand anything at all, but ain't love grand. The spark that we spelled for the first touch was all that mattered. So we never cared and we never looked back or ahead any further than the next attack of feelings that we did not hold back for a moment. 'Cause hell, we were in love, oh, and ain't love grand. Then at first things didn't work out as planned. Like I said, we just didn't understand. Everything that we'd seen on TV always worked out perfect. So we tried to cope the best that we could, and from the beginning it was just no good. So we split up like all our friends said we should and got divorced. But we were too young to understand anything at all, but ain't love grand. The spark that we felt for the first touch was all that mattered. We never cared and we never looked back or ahead any further than the next attack of feelings that we did not hold back for a moment. 'Cause hell, we were in love, oh, it ain't love grand. Now I laugh and look back at the way I fell apart and cried and behaved. It was just young love that was never gonna be saved, and it wasn't. But in the full flush of youth way back then, it was life and death stuff, that series of events. We were just too blind and too young to know the difference. 'Cause we were too young to understand anything at all, but ain't love grand. The spark that we felt for the first touch is all that mattered. We never cared and we never looked back or ahead any further than the next attack of feelings that we did not hold back for a moment. 'Cause hell, we were in.